Also new tonight, we're working to learn more about a car fire on Hampton Roads Bridge Tunnel. Here's a picture of the car fire we got from a viewer. All westbound lanes were closed as traffic backed up for miles. No word yet on any injuries or what caused that fire.